and I'm loving this damn thing. I'll do a better review video. I'm not even going to do a review, but a better video showing it off since it's daytime. Should all keep the buckets full of dirt. I've been piling dirt down there for them over there, cleaning up. Fucking nice having a bucket. Yeah. 2021 1025R. Show features again, just to go over. Got the bucket on it now, but here's the forks. Frontiers forks. Where did it say the fork number? Yeah. They're the AP11s. Works pretty good for it. I put my eye match on and it's tight. Like, ain't no swing in this. Barely no swing because I got it tighter as hell. Got it not adjusted right. I do want to get a hydraulic top link. You see that I got the wheel weights on it. I hope these tires, I'm going to check the tires are loaded. It should be from the dealer. The 120R loader. And this thing has about 4 hours on it now. Hours. And it's been great. Said, I got my other tractor up there with the brush hog on it just to get it out of the way because it was parked out here. But I've been scooping dirt out of here. About to say, fuck, I spend the money at a chainsaw. Big boy, cut this up. Actually, go get a log chain for now to smooth this down in the woods. But I want to clear everything right here out. I'm gonna put my trailer here and attachments out of the way. It's so great. I can't wait to do an unboxing video Tuesday of my new item I got for it. First item. I filled, got a good bit of fuel in her. I need to. My plans is to get the LED upgrade light. The guards for this, the lights all 5 for the kit. I got the Power Beyond kit on it now, so that means I can get the rear hydraulic kit, and I'm gonna get the third function valve sometime. It's a little dirty. I'm gonna get the third function kit. That lets me have function. I might get the single port hydraulic hookup since I am taking the loader on and off a lot. I don't know if I'm gonna do it a lot now. I have been taking it off. I like having your own thing for the hydraulics. So it's not like connected. So pretty much there's 3 hydraulics on it. You think about it, you got your 1 for your 3-point. Then now you got the loader separate. Get a third kit. Then get 2 more back here. Runs off the Power Beyond kit. Be pretty well set. I want a hydraulic top link on this too. Oh yeah. I got a couple parts to do unboxing video of too coming. Mostly Tuesday too, so we'll do all big one unboxing video. Just because. I like the 4-wheel drive select. I love the hydraulic 4-wheel drive in 758. It does a good job. But you can only do so much with it. And that's not bad. I've been in 4-wheel drive. I like the diff lock being over there instead of all the way up. I don't even use it. One complaint I do have so far is the idle doesn't need to turn down, so I need to turn that down to like it. Idle's about 1500 RPMs. Besides that, I haven't really had a complaint. Does everything I've been needing to do. It's been moving dirt, moving brush. This was all up here full of brush. I pushed it all back yesterday, which was my birthday. Been a year without my dad, but going on, this dirt's probably fucking, it's not bad dirt. But yeah, I've been push all the brush back and start moving dirt. I thought the boss blade smoothed out a little better, and now I've just been moving dirt from there to over here with it dirt tipped back. Oh boy, I can't wait to put more hours on it. I want to get the receiver hitch for the down there. I wouldn't mind to have that for a good chain down sport. That's about it. There's not much more I really want. I want to see something though. Show you guys. Yeah, they took the deck all lift off, which is good because I didn't want the deck. Wish they had someone over that shaft. About to get something for it. I'm gonna have to grease this soon. Guys, want to make sure it's all good and grease. I do like the fuel tank being right here though. Kind of handy. But yeah. I'm gonna get back to work. And I hope you guys enjoyed the little video. I don't know what I'm gonna call it, but I've been pleased with it. You guys will see more videos of it. Unboxing stuff. The attachments coming in. And I'm not gonna do no video working in this work. It's a simple work. But I do want to get videos doing more work. And I hope you guys enjoy. And thanks for all the subscribers. We're great. We're gaining now. I'd like to hit 1,000 soon. Hit that. Be a happy camper. But yeah. Hope you guys enjoy. And see you on the next one.